The world is changing. We are facing major changes in our approach to energy resources and an entirely new understanding of our daily mobility. The focus is on independence from conventional energy sources, as well as on the expansion of renewable energy infrastructures in small, efficient, and decentralized units. This, of course, becomes most evident in the field of electric vehicle charging solutions.
Electric vehicles will be the key asset for the individual mobility of the future, which in turn requires a comprehensive supply of charging infrastructure.
Meanwhile, there is already a large variety of charging systems, from public DC charging stations to solar-powered AC domestic wall boxes up to 22 kilowatts, on which we want to set our focus for now.
Why is switching such an important topic when we talk about charging technology? Why? It is even life-saving.
For safety reasons, a reliable disconnection from the wall box to the grid must be guaranteed at all time to eliminate any health or even fatal dangers. Any installed switching solutions have to meet extremely high safety requirements, which are meticulously regulated in the industry.
Let me show you what Panasonic industry has to offer for contemporary wall box safety. Our new HDR Relay serves this main relay with 4A1B contacts for three-phase systems. It offers a contact gap of 3.6 mm and meets the IEC 62955 standard for a short circuit current up to 10 kA. 10 kA means the wallbox manufacturer can specify the wallbox to the highest possible standard for 22 kW charging solutions, with the very low energy consumption of only 490 mW. And a contact resistance of below 1 milliohm, we offer an easy-to-use solution for the PCB that works very efficient and helps to reduce the heat in the wallbox. And since the PCB design and relay technology improved a lot, it is possible to make this all work directly on a PCB. Of course, this saves space and costs.
Panasonic Industries HDR Relay is a PCB relay which can be used as the main switching element in three-phase systems. Each of the four NO contacts is able to switch 40 amps up to an ambient temperature of plus 85 degrees Celsius due to the thermal design and a unique low coil holding power. An optional NC contact as feedback contact can handle low-level loads down to 10 milliamps, 5 volts DC. Fulfilling IEC 62955 specification, it is the perfect choice for modern and demanding wallbox designs.
Compact, safe, reliable, and ready for the wallbox mass market. Did I inspire you to learn more about Panasonic Industry PCB Power Relay technology? Get in touch with the relay specialist at aero.com.